What's up? It's me, it's Emma Whitey. Today I'm going to be playing Farming Simulator. In today's episode, I'm just going to be chilling. You know, trying to do all this stuff. These pieces I'm squeezing. What you do is you milk the cows. First, you have to sit down and put the pink stuff, which is the udders. And then you get milk out of it, one at a time. Then you sell it. You just keep rinsing and repeating it. Until you have like 250 experience. And I think then you have to move on to the ducks. You feed it them Doritos. For some reason. That person's good at still not see. Oh well. Whatever. Somebody has, it's only like 280,000 crush. Jesus. Getting a lot of crush at a time. You're only level 10 and they're still getting a lot of money. Probably because they're doing like the best jobs and have the best stuff. Most likely. Big penny wise 11. 111, sorry. Wow. Let's see what we got to do now. We're gonna level up, aren't we? Boom. Feed the ducks at the pond. Yeah, that's what I thought. So we're level 2, we get to do this stuff now. This is more like, just chill. I have to keep doing it, so it's just getting really annoying and tiring, honestly. Okay. I'm getting quite a couple of money, so that's good. I'm gonna keep doing this. We might eventually... Oh well, Big Penny Rice has 19 rebirths. How much change? Once with the max job, you may rebirth. Rebirth thing. This sets your job the cash and XP gets faster, okay. That would be pretty good. Wait a minute. Let me do something. Oh, okay, I don't want my auto cooker yet. Just eat these stupid ducks, please. Oh well. Just eat the food, ducklings. I'm gonna hit a lot out of the time, I think. Yep. Sitting down isn't exactly easy. It doesn't make it any easier. Just keep messing around and smashing it. That's easy. This all seems pretty nice and easy, honestly. Dude, that Big Pennywise already has 30 rebirths. Oh wow, I'm only at 20. He just moves on really fast. Again. 31 neighbors cheese. Jesus. The ducks their food. Mashing your mouth is kind of annoying after a while. But otherwise, I like this. It's like a chill kind of simulator. Let's Victor all of it. How can I get all those crystals, man? I'm not even bother asking. Eating stupid redux. I'm just gonna end it here. Bye!